So we're returning to James Hogg now. Do you know who James Hogg was? Are you familiar with his writing?
No.
No, we don't.
He's a philosopher from Sunderland. I've seen his red band.
That's Emily.
James Hogg was a contemporary of Robert Burns. He was a bit younger than Burns, and he was from the Ettrick Valley in the Borders, and a very prolific writer of poetry and songs and novels. Confessions of a Justified Sinner, you might be familiar with that. Also did a lot of song collecting, the same as Robert Burns, and used a lot of traditional tunes for his own songwriting. And then we realised he was also a good fiddle player, good enough to be playing for the dances, so he must have had extensive repertoire, but unfortunately didn't write it down. So his tunes are hard to come by, but this is one of his songs set to a new tune. It's called Maggie, and we'd love it if you'd join in with us. Your chorus is, "What will all the lads do when Maggie gangs away?" That happens three times, and before the last time, you've got, "There's no a hurt in all this glen that doesna dread the day." Right?
No,
easy.
There's actually an alternative line which Innes sings, and this is the third line. And you, Innes, maybe you should do a wee demonstration. So it goes like this.
There's no
totally cool to sing it that way. So.
As long as you do it with feeling. You want real passion in that line.
Does not drink the day.
when Maggie died.